Last year's game against Florida was one of the most memorable of the season, with a packed stadium for a primetime football game resulting in an LSU win. This year, the LSU-Florida matchup is pushed back due to 21 Florida players testing positive for COVID-19. After the loss to Missouri last week, the postponed game is not stopping them from making changes and moving forward with the season.
Obviously a very disappointing loss. Like I told the players, put it on me. I told the coaching staff this morning that we got to coach them better. We got to get better.
Coach O said there were a lot of positives on the offense, especially the performances by Miles Brennan, Terrace Marshall, and Eric Gilbert in the game against Missouri.
On offense, I thought our guys played very good in most of the game. I was very impressed with Miles Brennan, 430 yards passing, 4 touchdowns, no interception.
What the team is working on moving forward is the performance on defense and catering the plays to the strengths of the players.
Make sure that our players can do it. I don't care if we have to play one defense or one coverage. Play it right. Do whatever we need to do. Put our athletes in a good position and let them make plays.
Glenn Logan said they are working as a team to make these changes moving forward.
No finger pointing, no blaming other guys. It's just really been going back to our basic and being able to play our brand of football.
The Florida game is now postponed until December 12th, and the Tigers will return to Death Valley next Saturday to take on South Carolina. Reporting for Tiger TV Sports, I'm Mary Chauvin.